guitar.
What's that mean?
You play it just like you did last week?
How did I play last week?
I'm picking it off.
Never mind. All right. You see?
Thank you.
$20 gold piece on my watch chain. So my buddies know that I died standing at.
Disturbing. Jim Fury on the cowbell. Got two sax players. Eric Smith on the drums. Jaime Harrison on the bass. Jim Fury on the cowbell. Low rider coming up. Eric Smith on the kit.
Thank you. buddy? How are you? Good, good.
Believe it or not, Dan, that was our first time playing that song.
That was cool. That was cool, Joel.
Yeah, this one's an original song. It's called "Who Let the Dogs Out?" It's by Jimmy Love.
Titled "The Honey Bucket Blues." E, it gave me E. Edward, Cat, and Boy.
What's a good veteran song? I mean, other than military stuff, it's a good rock and roll thing to honor the veterans.
And this one
into
the
cover, and
it's
our stand in the band.
Toby Keith has that Red, White, and Blue song, doesn't he?
That's a good song.
Right?
Yeah.
Kid Rock does some good. Kid Rock probably has something, doesn't he?
All right, one of you came to see.
Yep.
All right.
Pika plays the flute.
Jimmy, what do you got for a military song?
Later on, just a veteran song.
Taps. That's Memorial Day. That's Memorial Day, not Veterans Day.
Smoke in the water.
Tribute to the
thank you, Fred,
for Veterans Day. Let's have a little moment of silence for the veterans and all the deceased from the COVID. 10 seconds. Good enough.
Yeah.
yourself down a little bit.
Got a full bottle.
Get keyed up, man. Trust
me. Hey, do that stone too.
Just gotta turn up a little bit.
Hit that black button somewhere.
Yeah.
Joe. I think that was a little loud. What do you think? You think those were loud or not?
Yeah.
A little bit? I think Pika said too. What's up, Steve-O? Why?
You got EWA, you know about
this. I didn't know that. From where?
Leaving here.
Leaving here?
Girlfriend's dad was dying, and so he came out here by himself.
Careful, he's sliding. Don't look okay, Dad. Make a lot of noise.
Well, he was at his, jammed over the weekend.
Saturday. Yeah, I got paid.
I saw her post. Tucker Band?
Awesome.
Marshall Tucker Band?
Nice.
Can't you see? Eagles 34?
No.
Oh. I know which one you mean.
Okay, come on. Been there a million times?
Yeah. The Thursday night jam?
Yeah.
I've never been there. Yeah.
There you go. Wow, I love the windy game. Yeah.
Check.
That'd be a good piece of.
Okay, little Marshall Tucker featuring Pika Kulubski on the flute. Need a piece of wire or a cigarette? Shove a cigarette in and clean out the gunk.
Yeah. Use the cigarette to
clean. It's okay, Robin. Okay.
Piece of wire or a cigarette.
I don't care where you go.